Hi, everybody. We're the Birdmen, and I'd like to thank the Department of Tourism, Culture, Arts, the Gaeltacht, Sports and Media, and of course the Crane Lane and Live Venue Collective. And we're going to start with, what are we going to start with?
Her? Benny and Kate.
Oh, of course, yeah. All
right. Justin on sound.
Thank you.
your diamond ring. You know you gotta pawn it, baby. A J.J. Cale song for you. Good morning. side. And I said, hey, honey, take a walk on the wild side. All right. Everybody's darling, she never lost her head, even when she was given head. She said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And I said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. And all the colored girls said, do 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 do. Girls, they said, do, 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 do.
fine until tomorrow, but that's just some other time. I'm waiting for my man. I'm waiting for my man. I'm waiting for my man.
Now we're going to go back to the 1930s. A bit of blues. We're in G.
Thank you.
is actually a Soundgarden song. It's the Johnny Cash version.
Thank you.
take me on into the night.
Revelation candy store. Well, it's got to be a job.
That was three songs in one. Two Tom Waits songs and an old, well, it was Howlin' Wolf, but Willie Dixon wrote it, I think. Suppose I'll tune the guitar. Oh. Well, we can stop now, or we do one more. One more?
Yeah, for good measure, Jesus. Didn't realize that.
I was wondering why you were
flies and you're having fun.
Like this, the last 10 minutes.
What's it going to be? Should it be Stormy or Lust for Life?
Lust for Life. Yeah. All right, thanks very much. I'll leave you with this one. government loan. I'm worth a million in prizes, and I'm through with sleeping on the sidewalk no more. Beat my brains, yeah, beat my brains with liquor and drugs, with the liquor and drugs. Well, I'm just a modern guy. Thank you very much.